Okay, Jacob and I finally made it to Timothy Lake. We have our canoe. We're heading for this point over here. Oh, it looks like there's a boat that just came out there, so maybe there's good fishing, but it'll take us a while to get there. Lake's pretty big. Not too windy. It's getting a little cloudy. There's where we came from. Again. All right, so Jacob and I are attempting to fish right out there and see where the water is. Water's a little rough today and it's a little shallow, so we're gonna go back out on the water. But I took a break up here and there's a little campsite up here. Pretty cool, right off the water. Got trees, you got a flat area, you got a campfire spot, place to put your tent back there. If you had a boat, you could just park it right there. Pretty cool. This one's closed because of a recovery of sensitive habitat. So I'm gonna go. Okay, we're out trolling the lake. It's calmed down a little bit. I think it's because the sun came out. There you can see Mount Hood in the distance. Just a little bit. That's where we came from.